Awesome. The best day of my entire life was basically.
Freshman Michael Todd was taken out of third period at MLK Prep Monday morning.
I was very happy. I was shocked completely.
He froze when football players Christopher Graham and Antoine Garrett handed him a gift.
You guys are awesome.
A gift that changed Michael's entire school year. Bags full of shirts, shorts, shoes, and more.
He wanted to smile, and I was like, yeah, I think this is going to make him smile. I told him, I said, you know, when we was in the same third period, he was like, yeah, I said, I apologize for laughing at you, and I want to give something to you to make it up.
Michael was getting made fun of for three straight weeks at his new school.
I've been bullied my entire life.
He would wear the same clothes every day, and students at MLK Prep would mock him for it.
No, I don't really have clothes at home. My mom can't buy clothes for me because I'm growing too fast.
When I saw people laugh at him and bully him, I feel like I needed to do something.
So Christopher went through his closet and grabbed a bunch of clothes and texted his friend Antoine for help.
I got some shoes, some brand new shoes I can give him, and I got a couple of items I can give him too.
They packed all that up and gave it to Michael. The shorts, the pants, the shoes made a difference.
This is like the second shoes I have on right now. Basically, that's all.
Today, Michael was already wearing those new army green sneakers they gave him.
It was a weak moment for me. I was gonna cry.
And then I almost cried when at lunch he told me, he was like, you know, you two the only two to actually ever give me a gift.
The help isn't stopping in the halls of MLK Prep. People from states away have seen the video and want to send Michael clothes. All this is thanks to two high school students who want to put a stop to bullying.
You guys are the best guys of my entire life.